guys, welcome to our YouTube channel. Today I'll be showing you one of the ways you can look through our modern lockets. The farther it is from your eye, the harder it will be to actually see the image inside. The easiest way to view your image inside your gem pick is to hold it about an inch away from your eye toward natural light. If you're having trouble viewing the image, you can hold the piece up to your phone's camera lens as a reassurance that the necklace or ring has your desired image inside. Another tip to consider when viewing the pick is how you're holding it. For pieces like the Renewal, Hope, or Halo, it is better to hold it by the veil. And for the medallion or camera, you can simply hold the top and bottom of the piece. Another nice feature about these necklaces is that you can actually view the image while it's still around your neck. However, this does depend on the chain size. Now I'm wearing the 24 and 26 inch chain. As you can see, these are very easy to hold up to your eye and look through. If you like the look of the shorter chains, such as the 18 inch or the 22 inch, you can actually get one of the magnetic clasps so you have an easier time taking it on and off. So you can show your family, friends, and just even look through it yourself. We hope you enjoyed part one of how to view your image inside your modern locket. Check the description below to follow our socials and visit our website. And if you have any questions, feel free to reach out to us via email.